I hope you are hungry today, because this will make your mouth water. Salmon is a delicious and nutritious fish that can be prepared in many different ways. Here is an original recipe for cooking salmon. Ingredients: 4 salmon fillets, 2 tablespoons olive oil, 1/4 teaspoon salt, 1/4 teaspoon black pepper, 2 cloves of garlic, minced, 2 tablespoons fresh lemon juice, 1/4 cup chopped fresh parsley. Directions: preheat the oven to 375°F. In a small mixing bowl, combine the olive oil, salt, pepper, garlic, lemon juice, and parsley. Mix well. Place the salmon fillets in a baking dish. Brush the salmon fillets with the olive oil mixture. Bake the salmon for 12 to 15 minutes, or until the fish is cooked through and flakes easily with a fork. Serve the salmon with your favorite side dishes and enjoy. Salmon is a delicious and nutritious fish that is rich in protein and vitamins. It is a popular fish worldwide and is a staple in many cultures. Salmon is an anadromous fish, meaning it is born in freshwater and migrates to saltwater to mature. There are different types of salmon, such as wild-caught and farm-raised, which are known for their slightly different texture, color, and flavor. The most popular types of salmon are Chinook, Coho, Chum, Pink, and Sockeye. Wild-caught salmon is considered to be the best in terms of taste, texture, and nutritional value, as it is leaner and contains less fat than farmed salmon. The fish is an excellent source of omega-3 fatty acids, which are essential for heart health, as well as high-quality protein, vitamins, and minerals. The fish can be cooked in many ways, such as grilling, baking, pan-frying, and smoking, which make it a versatile ingredient in many dishes. It is known to have been a staple in the diets of indigenous people of the Pacific Northwest coast of North America, and has been an important food source for people living in coastal areas around the world. Momma Montebella wants you to travel and eat exciting foods, and salmon is a must-try dish while you explore different culinary cultures.